Hey folks, hearty welcome to Apple Tech Page. Today I'm going to show you how to fix your Apple ID has been disabled issue on your iPhone after an update. This error may happen because of these reasons. It may have a billing issue such as unpaid App Store on iTunes. To solve this issue, close your bill to enable your Apple ID. If you have entered wrong Apple ID and password too many times, this error will occur. So wait for next day. Another reason is not using your Apple ID for a very long time. Sometimes it happens for security reasons when your Apple ID hacked by someone. Solution 1. Sign out of your Apple ID and sign in back. First, go to Settings app on your iPhone. Next, tap on your Apple ID. Next, scroll down the screen to bottom and tap on Sign out. Then restart your device. Again, sign in with your Apple ID and password. Solution 2 is force restart. For iPhone 8 and later, quickly press the volume up button and release it. Next, quickly press the volume down button and release it. Now press and hold the side button until the screen goes blank and Apple logo appears. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the sleep or wake button and volume down button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 6 and earlier, press and hold the home button. While holding the home button, press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 3. Reset network settings. First, launch settings app on your iPhone, then tap on General, next tap on Reset. Now tap on Reset network settings. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Go to Settings. Tap on General, next tap on Reset. Now tap on Reset all settings. Solution 5. Unlock your Apple ID. Go to iforget.apple.com on your browser, then enter your Apple ID and click Continue. Then this website will ask you a few questions like your phone number or something else to verify your Apple ID. Then follow the instruction. Solution 6 is factory reset. Before starting this, back up your device. This process will erase the content of your device. To take a backup, go to Settings, then tap on your Apple ID banner. Next, tap iCloud and scroll down the page and tap on iCloud Backup. Turn on iCloud Backup if it's not turned on already. Then make sure that your phone is connected to Wi-Fi. Then tap Backup now. It will be taking some time, wait until that. And don't disconnect your phone from Wi-Fi. Now follow the instruction to factory reset your device. Go to Settings, then tap on General, next tap on Reset. Now select Erase all content and settings. Enter the passcode, then tap Erase iPhone to confirm this process. Next, you have to enter your Apple ID and password to confirm this action. Then this process will wipe everything from your device, and now you can set up your iPhone as new. Hope you guys now you can use your Apple ID. If you have any doubt regarding this video, let me know through your comments. For more videos, subscribe to Apple Tech Page.